Hello, it's Player here again doing more reviews. And here we have Bombshell, which was released last night as an event reward. And so far I'm really liking this guy. And yeah, here he is. And as you can see, 91 hit points in robot form and 50 napalm damage. And as many have already seen and knows, Bombshell Napalm only does one damage each turn, so it's not two damage as many other bots have with Napalm. But yeah, three rolls hit the Napalm, and then there's 26 and 34 damage. And when you transform this dude into this huge bug, it has Team Armor Buff 3 and three different first strikes at the lower rolls, and at the high rolls you have 34 damage and 43 damage, which is huge amount of damage. So where Bombshell really shines is the transformation mode, where it's really versatile with the abilities, and is really great transformer to have in your collection and your team. And currently I'm using two Bombshells in my team, but I'm still missing some pieces. But let's move on to the other character. This wasn't an event reward, but you can collect the cores and build it, and it's Scrapnel. Many players did use Scrapnel teams dominating the event, but it's really hard to get the cores to build Scrapnel. I only have two cores, and I did play tons of event matches. I have almost 600 event cores, so Scrapnel is really hard to farm. But yeah, here is Scrapnel, same hit point as Bombshell, 91. And Scrapnel has multi-strike 17, so it's better than Bombshell's Napalm 15 with one damage each turn. But when you transform Scrapnel, it's not as good as Bombshell in my opinion. Yes, it has three first strikes, and the highest first strike is 38 damage, but it's missing the three armor buff. And in my opinion, Bombshell is better in the book mode when you transform them, because it has the three armor buff, and Scrapnel doesn't have those. So yeah, stay tuned for more reviews on new bots. Bye.